Using a tool, we need to split this so that we can see the account numbers and the account names. So let's try something first. So to me it looks like there's dashes, data, text to columns. Let's try delimited. If I put a dash, so that looks fine, but notice suddenly I've got three columns. I was expecting two because there are dashes over here. So be a little bit careful about that. I'm just going to go back. So let's try fixed width. And it looks like, if we go down, there's a very set order here. So that looks good. I'm going to say next. I want that. So this here, the dashes, I don't really need. So I'm going to say do not import. That looks fine. I'm going to say finish. It tells me the data is already here. Do you want to replace it? So we're going to say no. Okay, so be aware when you use this tool, you need to pre-plan. So I'm just going to insert a column there. And pretty much do the same thing. So fixed width, that looks fine. Do not import this. So when I say finish, in this case, we can say replace it to do with these lines. And you'll see it's now split nicely into two columns.